In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an HTC Desire smartphone to factory settings. Okay? Go to Settings. Backup and Reset. Reset Phone. Erase All Data. Now, if there's an SD card, you would also check this box as well. If there's no SD card, then it's faded, so you don't need to check it. Okay. Okay. And there you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.